I love dump truck rides.
Yeah, I do too.
This is awesome.
Yeah. Come on, join the fun in Mr. Jason's classroom.
Hi, it's good to see you. Would you like to meet some trucks? This time, I'll introduce you to some construction vehicles. They're helping my dad set up a big stunt. Let's meet them. This is my friend Forklift.
Oh, thank you.
Say hi, Forklift.
Hi, Forklift.
You're silly.
Thanks.
You can recognize a forklift by these two forks on the front and the sturdy wheels. A forklift is really helpful because it uses hydraulics to lift the forks and carry materials for short distances.
Beep, 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 coming through.
A forklift is great to have around in a warehouse or a factory.
Hey, I know that forklift.
These forklifts make it look easy.
Oh, do the sound.
Look how high our friend Forklift can lift these blocks.
Oh yeah, I'm strong.
Yeah, you are. Wow, the forklift has stacked up the blocks so my dad can jump over them.
Thank you, friend.
Yep.
Great work.
You like it?
Oh yeah, I do. Hey, it looks like Forklift set these blocks up in a pattern. Can you tell what the pattern is? Excuse me, Forklift. What's the pattern?
It goes red, yellow, blue, blue.
Oh, I see it now. Red, yellow, blue, blue.
Red, yellow, blue, blue.
It goes red, yellow, blue, blue.
Stacking things is what I do.
Red, yellow, blue, blue.
Red, yellow, blue, blue.
It goes red, yellow, blue, blue.
Primary colors, it's true,
true.
Excuse me, gentlemen. I think we'll introduce the next construction vehicle now. Thank you. If this construction vehicle is at your job site, you've got some heavy lifting going on.
Hello.
Crawler crane.
Hey.
What's up, crawler crane?
My hook is hoisted up.
Ha, good one. They usually use a hook or other attachment that they can raise high in the sky.
Right, easy does it.
These are some of the tallest construction vehicles there are.
Here we go.
Cranes are used to lift, lower, or move heavy objects. And they're not just for construction, but also for shipping and lots of other tough tasks. Cranes are also just really fun to watch work.
Whoa, look at all of those cranes rotating.
Well, would you look at that? The crane is bringing in a ramp that my dad can use to get some serious air time.
All right, the ramp is in place.
Oh, thank you very much. This'll work great.
Sure thing.
A ramp is a long surface with one end that's taller than the other. They're great for doing stunts and tricks. They can also be really helpful for vehicles that do a lot of loading and unloading work. Thanks again, Crawler Crane.
Yeah, you got it. Glad I could help you with your big jump.
Let's check out another kind of construction vehicle. Check out these trucks.
Hi!
No!
They're loaders. Hi, neighbors.
Hey!
Hi!
I'm a loader.
They may look kind of like bulldozers, but that's no bulldozer blade. It's a bucket. And the loader can raise it up off the ground.
Oh yeah, you lifted it, Mom.
Loaders are very cool and versatile. They use their buckets to lift rubble and move dirt or building materials.
This is my favorite part, Mom. Yeah! I love this part.
Can you tell the difference between these two construction vehicles?
I think the biggest difference that I notice is that they have different ways of moving around.
Yep, one has tracks. This is a track loader.
That's me.
and the other has wheels. This is a wheel loader.
Hi, that's me.
No matter if they have tracks or wheels, these machines are really helpful.
Yeah, this is really coming together nicely.
Beep, beep.
Oh, and it keeps getting better. Here comes loader.
Delivery.
Hey, front loader.
Hey.
Hey, it's good to see you, front loader. You can pour that out anywhere you'd like.
Anywhere, like here?
Oh, yeah, let me get out of your way. Whoa.
Looks like this loader is bringing a lot of blocks for my dad to jump over.
Oh, wow, you all brought a bunch of cool blocks.
We did. Check it out.
This one is an interesting shape. It's called a cylinder. A cylinder is like a circle.
I'm a circle.
That's been extended into a 3D shape.
Now I'm a cylinder.
Hey, what items can you think of that are shaped like a cylinder?
A can? How about a drum? Oh, a birthday cake.
Wow, you're good at this. Let's add the cylinder blocks to the stunt. Excellent. This block is the shape of a rectangular prism. Can you say that? Rectangular prism?
I'm a rectangle.
A rectangle stretched into three-dimensional space is a
rectangular prism.
Hey, what is shaped like a rectangular prism?
Tissue box. An aquarium. How about a book?
Good job. Let's add a bunch of rectangular prism-shaped cubes to the stunt. How about this shape? A cube. A cube is a 3D shape with six square sides. All the sides match.
I'm a cube!
Can you think of any objects that are shaped like cubes?
Box? How about a dice?
Good job. Let's add a wall of cubes to the stunt that I can jump through. Now, before we do this jump, let's review what we learned. We learned about forklifts.
Stacking things is what I do.
And cranes.
Hello.
And loaders.
I'm a loader.
Dad, remember we learned a pattern of primary colors? Red, yellow, blue, blue.
Yeah. And we learned about 3D shapes like cylinders.
Cylinder!
Cubes. And rectangular prisms.
Rectangular prism.
Also, the construction vehicles set up an awesome stunt for us. Hey, about that stunt, now it's time for the big jump.
Is everybody ready?
I'm feeling ready.
I'm ready!
Are you sure you want to be there?
Yeah, I'm sure!
Great! Here we go, Dad. Ready? Get set? Go!
Here I go! Yeah!
That was awesome!
That was fun!
I want to try that, please, Mom!
Let me think. Maybe if Crane's willing to help.
Sounds fun.
Would you like Crane to fly you over the ramp?
Yes, please!
Ready? Oh!
Oh, yeah! Wait! Yeah! Yeah!
Whoa!
Wow, you did it! Thanks for watching the big jump. Now I'm gonna have fun with these construction vehicle friends. Come visit us again soon. See you next time.
Thanks for watching Mr. Jason's Classroom. Find more fun videos on Mr. Jason's Classroom Channel.